It's about roughly 3 grand per 3 hours, right?